We have a special talent this week, and I'm very excited to introduce Kingsley. You have him ready to go? Okay. We will turn it over to the one and only Mike Porter.
All right. Am I unmuted?
Yes, you're good.
All right. Hold on. I'm going to get my friend Bandit. He's going to do the song for me. All right. How's that? Oh, I have a feeling this mustache is not going to stay on. All right. I want to do a song by the late Mac Davis. I don't know if any of you know this song, but here we go. Oh, Lord, it's hard to be humble when you're perfect in every way. I can't wait to look in the mirror, 'cause I get better looking each day. To know me is to love me. I must be a hell of a man. Oh Lord, it's hard to be humble, but I'm doing the best that I can. I used to have a girlfriend, but I guess she just couldn't compete with all these love-starved women that keep clamoring at my feet. I probably could find me another, but I guess they're all in awe of me. Who cares? I'll never get lonesome, 'cause I treasure my own company. I guess you could say I'm a loner, a cowboy outlaw, tough and proud. I could have lots of friends if I wanted, but I wouldn't stand out from the crowd. Some folks say that I'm egotistical. I don't even know what that means. I guess it has something to do with the way that I fill out my skin tight blue jeans. Oh Lord, it's hard to be humble when you're perfect in every way. I can't wait to look in the mirror. I get better looking each day. To know me is to love me. I must be a hell of a man. Oh Lord, it's hard to be humble. I'm doing the best that I can. Yeehaw!
Oh my God, that is fantastic.
Porter, that was the best.
That was fantastic.
Yeah, I'm glad you liked it.
We're going to add a dollar. We're going to give you $26 instead of $25. All right, Candy, that's what we're going to do right there. That. And Mac Davis from Lubbock, Texas. Okay, so there you go. Oh, my God. That is awesome. Of course, Mac Davis' most famous song was Lubbock in My Rearview Mirror, which was a big hit back in the day. That is fantastic. Well done, sir. Miss Mullen, you get to follow that.
Wow.
Good luck.
Thanks, Mike.